All right, everybody. I'm up here with Maddie, and we're just gonna start the concert with a few things. First of all, for Mr. Bilodeau and myself, we wanna say thank you so much for coming out to support us. This spring concert is always a joy to put on. We always program this music to be the hardest music of the year, so the kids have a lot of stuff to work on musically, artistically, and as their technical proficiencies as musicians. So tonight's concert will feature some pretty interesting stuff that is really, they worked really hard to put together, so we hope you enjoy it. But I'll get into that more later, but I'm gonna start with what we're doing right now. As I drove through Holliston and in the HHS parking lot, as Maddie probably noticed as well, there are Ukrainian flags on almost every light pole, every signpost, even in our parking lot out here, showing support for the people of Ukraine. So Maddie is gonna tell us what we're doing.
So welcome, thank you for coming, I hope you enjoyed the show. So hi, my name is Maddie Plucker, and I am a senior for this year. We are very proud to present the singing of the Ukrainian National Anthem tonight as a way to spread peace and a way to show support for the people of Ukraine. Thank you for coming tonight, and I hope you enjoy the show. Sit back and relax and have some fun.
Thank you. So we're almost back to normal-ish, and with that, we are bringing back our student conductors. So this year we have, for this concert, we have Mackenzie doing Evermore. So I'll have her talk a little bit about that, and here she is.
Senior conductor, as Mr. B just said. I just want to say a few words before we start the piece. These past few months have been quite a journey. I've learned so much about music and things that I just completely didn't even anticipate learning about conducting and being in charge. And we've hit some hurdles and some roadblocks, but I think we've overcome them, and I would not ask to do this with any other group of musicians. So I will step off and start the song, and I hope you enjoy.
I'm going to just distract you a little bit from what's going on behind me for a moment, if I might. My name is Allison Quinnen. I'm the president of Holliston Music and Arts Parents Association, and I want to welcome everyone here tonight for our spring concert. The kids and the band did great. Mackenzie was awesome. Another round of applause for Mackenzie. And there's more wonderful music yet to come. I just want to take a minute to say thank you to those of you who have joined HMAPA for this year. We really appreciate all of your contributions and your support. If you have not joined HMAPA for this year, it's not too late. Out in the lobby, we have some membership forms. You can also join by scanning our QR code. We're so on top of it technologically now. It's not me, it's the kids that helped us with that. But anyway, we encourage you to join if you haven't joined already. I just wanted to let you know where your membership dollars go. We provide grants to our teachers and scholarships to our graduating seniors, and all of the money that we raise through memberships and fundraisers goes right back into the programs for the students in grades K through 12, all the way through all grades. This year, we did give out some grants, and I just want to let you know that we were able to fund at the Miller Elementary School a bass metallophone and a wireless mic for the Miller Band. At the middle school, we have funded a guest artist who's going to run a master class for the band, some cymbals, and a new bass guitar. At the high school, for the theater department, we have funded costumes, lights, and other various theatrical supplies. And for the high school chorus, we have funded the accompanist's stipend and some transportation for guest conductor. So those are some of the ways that your contributions help support these programs. They're just about set up, so I have just have one more announcement. We concluded our cookie dough fundraiser, and we award a prize to the top seller in each of the schools. So for the high school, I want to announce that our top seller for the cookie dough fundraiser was Sophia Cacciarella. So thank you and congratulations to Sophia, and I will turn it over to Mr. Everard for some amazing music. Thank you.
Okay, everyone. This is the last time I'm going to speak, but I just want to go over a few things. So tonight, you're going to hear a couple different things. First, you're going to hear a lot of music by the composer William L. Dawson. He is a prominent Black composer who lived from the late 1800s to the early 1900s, and it has been a goal of the HHS choral programs this year, especially over Black History Month, to study and promote the music of Black composers who may not be well known. So William L. Dawson is the composer we focused on for this concert. You'll also be hearing some music by the composer R. Nathaniel Dett, who lived, again, from the late 1800s to the early 1900s. And these two composers lived in periods of intense segregation in the United States, so the fact that their music is still being performed today, and in Nathaniel Dett's case, discovered really again for the first time, is a really wonderful opportunity for us to study this music and to share it with you all. You'll also be hearing a lot of French music because we have a wonderful French immersion program here in Holliston. Can you guys raise your hand? How many of you guys are in French class? Raise your hand. French class? Yeah, okay, so we have a lot of students in French. So my French is rusty, but fun, but theirs is excellent, thanks to our excellent instructors here. Wink, wink, nod, nod, Edith. And we have the opportunity to sing a wonderful array of French music for you tonight. So we hope you enjoyed that. And I will give it over to Jocelyn.
Two very different, but still similar songs tonight. One in French by the renowned composer Claude Debussy, who you may know by his famous piano piece, Clair de Lune. The other is an art song arranged by William L. Dawson in the memory of his beloved wife. Both speak about the power of love. Thank you.
name is Emmett O'Leary. I'm with T-Tones, so T-Tones is excited to present two powerful songs tonight. The first is the famous Barcarolle from Offenbach's The Tales of Hoffmann, and the second is a piece titled Go Down Moses. T-Tones was actually going to perform that piece at the concert in the spring concert 2020, but we are happy to finally sing it for you tonight.
Oh, is presenting three songs tonight. The first is a setting of an ancient text from Hildegard von Bingen by the modern Norwegian composer Ola Gjelo. The next two pieces are a set of songs by William L. Dawson, who you have heard already tonight. We hope you enjoy our presentation.
A vision in all songs of glory. troubles of the world, the troubles of the world. Sooner we'll be done with the troubles of the world, going home to live with God. Sooner we'll be done with the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world. Sooner we'll be done with the troubles of the world, going home to live with God.
No more!
No more!
We've been out of way!
When?
No more!
No more!
We've been out of way!
When?
No more!
No more!
We've been out of way!
And I'm going to live with God.
No more!
No more!
We've been out of way!
When?
No more!
No more!
We've been out of way!
When?
I want to meet my Jesus.
I'm going to live with God.
I want more.
I want.
Just a couple quick thank yous. I'd like to thank our great senior, Sam Winston, back there doing lights for us. Thank you, Sam. I'd like to thank Mr. Bilodeau, obviously, for being himself. And I'd like to thank Aiden for helping with sound as well. And I'd also like to thank our student pianist, Abby Eppinger. She's a wonderful job. She's been with us. And I also want to thank Ms. Luckovich up here for being awesome. Thank you.
At the spring concert of 2020, which we planned to happen on St. Patrick's Day. We are happy to finally sing it for you tonight. And Listen to the Lambs is a rarely performed masterpiece that we are lucky to hear tonight. We hope to perform more music by this great composer in the future, and the solo is sung by Chloe Drohan.
I'm Sophia, I'm also a senior. Our last two pieces are both French songs by two famous French composers, Gabriel Fauré and Jacques Offenbach. The Cantique de Jean Racine was written by Fauré when he was only 19 years old, and the Can-Can is a very recognizable piece, which we are sure you know.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.